here on Channel 10. And sit back on the Sunday night and wait for it to begin. It's hosted by yours truly, and it's loved by one and all. We end our shows up in the spring and we start them in the fall. To join us on the bandwagon here on Channel 10. And sit back on next Sunday night and wait for it to begin. The first time is the worst time, but please come back again and help us entertain our friends on our show, the bandwagon. And help us entertain our friends on our show, the bandwagon.
Okay, welcome to the bandwagon once again. I'm going to start off with a little song called Outport People. Norm and I. It's Norm first time down. Come down anytime, Norm. Why? Door's always open. Outport People. They're Outport people without port ways, but there's nowhere to use them, and now it's too late. And you curse on the ones who uttered the phrase, resettlement now, or resettlement pays. He sits on the dock and he looks across the bay and watches his memories as they pass on the wave. And he wonders what bird fate might have dealt if he told those officials to go straight to hell. Cause you can't take a man from the soil where he grew, and you know how the soul is his mind when you do. And for God's sake, don't say a mice cleaner's their grass, and those uprooted people saw wither so fast. You can launch a house easy and tow it away, but the home doesn't move, it continues to stay. And the dollars you make sure they'll keep you alive, but they won't soothe the hurt and they can't ease the mind. He spits on the blank and the memories roll. The spring sun's shining, there's a lop in the cold. And the shoreline is dotted with lobster pot boys, and his boat's full of weeds and there's tears in his eyes. Don't take a man from the life that he knew and tear up his roots and expect him to grow. Cause if he's unwillingly forced to decide, he'll move without leaving and never arrive. No, don't take a man from the life that he knows and tear up his roots and expect him to grow. And for God's sake, don't say how much meaner the grass. Those uprooted people saw wither too fast. Those uprooted people saw wither too fast. First, I'm going to do a song for us. Now, a song called We'll Rant and We'll Roar, like true Newfoundlanders.
My name, it is Robert. They call me Bob Pittman. I sail on the I know with skipper Tom Brown. I'm bound to have Dolly or Biddy or Molly as soon as I'm able to plank the crash down. There's Pop Little Polly, her name is Goldsworthy. There's Joe Cody's Kitty and Mary Tebow. There's Clara from Bowley and young Martha Foley. But the nicest of all is me girl in Toslow. We'll rant and we'll roar like true Newfoundlanders. We'll rant and we'll roar on deck and below, until we seize bottom inside the two sunkers. Then straight through the channel to Toslow we'll go. I'm a son of a sea cook, I'm a cook and a trader. I can dance, I can sing, I can reef the main boom. I can handle a jigger and I cuts a fine figure. Whenever I gets in a bow standing room. If I itch is good this fall, I will do her. I wants 2 pounds 10 for a ring that's the least. And a couple of dollars for clean shirts and collars. And a couple of coppers to may help the feast. A farewell and adieu to ye fair ones of Phelan. A farewell and adieu to ye girls in the cold. I'm bound for the whisper to the wall with the hole in. And I'll take her from Tazewell to Wild World to roll. We'll rant and we'll roar like true Newfoundlanders. We'll rant and we'll roar on deck and below. Until we seize bottom inside the 2 sunkers. Then straight through the channel to Tazewell we'll go.
Oh, we got Hid Young with us. Now Hid gonna do a song for us, a song he wrote himself. A little song called Seams. Take it away, Hid.
Have you ever been on a merry-go-round? Did you see the stars go by? Have you ever seen a rainbow at the beach? And do you go by. Have you ever seen a rainbow at the beach?
we got Norm Parrish with us now. Norm, first time on the show. Welcome aboard, Norm. We're going to do a little doing on the old cardio first now. Okay, so the person's going to do a song for another little song called Bright Lights and Country Music.
I won't stay home and cry tonight like all the nights before. I just learned that I don't really need you anymore. I found a little place downtown where guys like me can go, and they've got bright lights and country music. Bright lights and country music, a bottle and a glass. Soon I'll be forgetting that there ever was a past. And when somebody asks me what helped me forget so fast, I'll say bright lights and country music. Table by the bandstand, a bottle filled with wine. Honky-tonks were made for men with women on their mind. Nothing else can take away this loneliness of mine. Quite like bright lights and country music. Bright lights and country music, a bottle and a glass. Soon I'll be forgetting that there ever was a past. And when somebody asks me what helped me forget so fast, I'll say bright lights and country music. I like those bright lights and country music.
Okay, Norm, I'm gonna take away a little tune for something called Seamus O'Brien.
Thank you.
Seamus O'Brien. So he's going to do a song for us now, something called Labrador Rose.
I ventured a walk one early morning through the dew on the ground as the sun brightly beamed. I spied a wild rose growing there on the mountain, and my heart skipped a beat for the vision I seen. In the flower I saw the face of my darling. By the cold northern stream, for the rest of my life I will stay here beside you. Oh, Labrador Rose, your one little dream. Each morning I walk through the dew and the sunshine, for to be with my flower that grows on. That compares with her beauty. The flowers so fair, you've been mine evermore. Oh, Labrador Rose, you're the rarest of flowers, as you blossom and grow by the cold northern stream. For the rest of my life, I will stay here beside you. Oh, Labrador Rose, you're a one living dream. Labrador Rose, you're the rarest of flowers, as you blossom and grow by the cool northern stream. For the rest of my life, I will stay here beside you. Oh, Labrador Rose, you're a one little dream. Oh, Labrador Rose, you're a one little dream.
Ah, Norm, gonna do a little jig for now, something called Roll Up in a Dory. Come down in a flat. Come on, zip her down. first I'm going to do a little sign up by Joan Morrissey, something called the Mobile Goat. Another mobile home, mobile goat.
Have you heard the story of the mobile goat on the grand old southern shore? In the lovely Isle of Newfoundland, where ghosts don't roam no more. It's about a man named Dylan, whose cursing was a note. And how he was digging for spuds one day when he spoke to the mobile goat. Now that goat had been stealing and digging spuds for 20 years or more. And every time he saw them, Dylan cursed and raised and swore. He was digging hard in his field this time, the goat was chewing away. Near a great big 6-foot granite rock when Dylan heard him say, are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a nice big heap? Oh, I'm digging them, says Dylan, not enough to fill my boat. If I'd be digging up more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. But I'd be digging up more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. Now Dylan got the fright of his life when he knew just what to place. And he said, good Lord, it's the devil himself come to snatch me from your grace. Come to take me for my sacrilege and my rotten life of sin. And he ran like mad down the hill to home, and the goat just pitched right in. But they say it was a priest just passing by when he heard old Dylan curse. And the goat and the spuds and the Lord above were making all things worse. Just a hush of roars to heaven above, he thought he'd be good day. As he passed by the garden fence, the good priest he did say, are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a nice big heap? Oh, I'm digging them, says Dylan, got enough to fill my boat. But I'd be digging up more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. But I'd be digging up more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. Now you can never tell Dylan was the priest's fault to stop his cursing spree. Passing quietly behind the rocks so Dylan couldn't see. And to this day in Mobile, on the grand old southern shore, there's a thousand who believe the goat spoke out when Dylan swore. Are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a nice big heap? Oh, I'm digging them, says Dylan, got enough to fill my boat. But I'd be digging up more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. Yeah, I'd be digging up more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat.
Ah, Norman will tell you about a little tune called Road to the Isle.
Yeah!
All hands on the floor, come on. Put the sneakers in the garret.
Yeah.
Don't tell you all your belly close. So he's going to try another song. Now he wrote the song called Take Me Back to My Hometown.
Take me back to my hometown. It's where I want to be. Take me back. I've traveled across this country, and I'm yet to find me one. With the rugged shores and barren sands, with nature we are one. Will the kinfolk dare welcome you with a friendly smile? They'll open the doors and let you in, chatting. Back to my hometown, it's where I want to be. Take me back to Virgio, my land by the sea. Listen, Newfoundland, home, where the caribou roam and the seagulls they do well. It's wild and free as a I was gone, I had to get back to where I used to be. Surrounded by my kinfolk, friends and family. So take me back to my hometown, it's where I want to be. Take me back to Virgio, my land by the sea. Back to Virgio, my land by the sea.
Ah, oh, Norman went there with a little tune called Road to the Isle.
Yeah.
All hands on the floor, come on. Put the speaker to the garret. First, going to do a Homer Blondell tune for now, a little something called The Southern Shore Queen.
As I sit in my seat by the window, and the rain it comes pouring in drops, I will gather my mind on the future, and I hope it will please you a lot. is concerning the harbor, Cape Royal, where there's beauty so plain to be seen. And the name that we got for her chosen, we will call her the Southern Shore Queen. Now Cape Royal, I suppose you all know her, runs for 4 wiry miles into land. And she's said to be one pleasant harbor, and the safest for ships to load sand. And when night casts the shadows on over, in the harbor they quickly will sail. Saint Cape Royal, she be good for a fortnight, and to get with the girls we don't fail. My opinion is lost on young people that draw such a crowd to our bay. And whenever they happen to come here, it's no less than 2 weeks they will stay. Now when we get advanced in our 60s, we will talk of the days we passed o'er, where we sat on the rocks by the roadside, watching sailors roll into the shore. Now Cape Royal, she is famed for her beauty, it's out east and northwest by the shore. And for fear my old pen is contrary, I'll just ring out and say nothing more.
Oh, we're going to take a little tune, something called Horseshoe Over the Door. Yippee! Put the toil to the carpet, come on. Okay, we've come to the end of our show for tonight. And clean it off a little tune, something called Old Fishing Schooner. Guess we see the tune. There's an old fishing schooner in the harbor. His sails are all tattered and torn. As I stand gazing out over the ocean,
I think of the hardship she's known. I remember the days of my childhood, when it sailed across the water so grand, taking our fathers to the Grand Bank to feed for their families on land. If that old ship could talk, oh, a story, it would tell about some happy days I know. It would tell of the hardships and dangers man and the schooner had to face long ago. My thoughts wander back through the ages as the dragger pulls away from the pier. Its steel hull shines in the moonlight from the winds and the waves it has no fear. As it passes by the schooner on the shoreline, I wonder what that old ship might say. Would it still be as proud and majestic as it was on its first fishing day? If that old ship could talk, oh, a story, it would tell about some happy days I know. It would tell of the hardships and dangers man and the schooner had to face long ago. It would tell of the hardships and dangers man and the schooner had to face long ago.
Good night, everybody. See you all in 2 weeks' time.